Back. They said some WWE 2K14. What's the, I gotta highlight that stuff part, you gotta be kidding me, really? Amy did the first 30 minutes of the cast. I mean, that's a fake cast. I'm appealing it, because that's all original in-game music. That's not a... That's... It's different with this, because it's, again, it's sports... It's a wrestling game. A lot of licensed music is in this game. But Mass Effect? That's all original Mass Effect music.
Sierra Hotel. India. Echo.
There's no... There's no licensed music. In it. So, yeah, that should not be, yeah, that should not be muted. I am just frustrated by damn, what did that? Ugh. Muted the first 30 minutes of the cast. Mass Effect cast. For again, in-game original music, which it was supposed, not supposed to be muting. Like this, I don't know, I like to do it. That's the priority.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match.
Making his way to the ring from Huntsville, West Virginia,
weighing 260 pounds.
He is fighter. That's that place is good. Like the first part. Yeah, stuff like DJ, music. Got the radio. Yeah, that's the stuff. That kind of stuff they don't want. What?
Approaching the ring, representing the Patriots, from parts unknown, Duke Thunder.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler and King, we're already going with what should be an outstanding match. The surfboard is being locked in, looking for the submission. This will be a physical battle.
And get a chance to work on
there's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them are now taking this match outside. There are no... Oh, man! Steel chair being used as a weapon. Hey, that was nuts. That's debatable.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Man, I think something snapped inside that... Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Just look at the head and face of Heath Slater. Oh, what a mess. Should do it. I mean, and again, the Kane makes that horrible cracking sound. Come on, Ray. Get in there and get that thing away from him. Greening spine first into the barricade. At this point, what does Heath Slater need to do, Kane?
Listen, this was going to be a tough fight no matter how you looked at it. And you know, watch it.
You got to come on. Dude, Slater kicked out.
Kicked out, man.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world. And he's checking under the... Kane busted over him again. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No save. Oh, not again. Not again. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person could do this to another human.
Right in the ring, so.
Watch it. We just planted over the DDT. Into the corner, hooks the wall. Three.
Yeah, I haven't heard of him. The thing that killed
him. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Ooh, that was actually nice. I gotta try. This, well, one of the WWE ones got muted. Okay, I didn't think. But, because again, like, and it follows the puzzle.
Here is your winner, representing the Patriots, Duke Thunder.
Wow, he just never got out of the starting gate. What an impressive victory that was.
is ridiculous.
The following Divas contest and approaching the ring, representing the agents from parts unknown, Hardcore Witch.
Oh, I am ready for this.
And now the buzzer system.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here is your winner, representing the agents, Hardcore Witch.
We may need some help out here.
This doesn't look good. I don't think I've ever seen a beating like that.
Take me. Look over your shoulder. Ready to run like a queen.
Wait there, I'm just thinking I like just said I'm going to Mass Effect playthrough for today on YouTube. That's me up after the cast is done, soon after, and I gotta highlight the derpiness of the makeup, cause that was even more there were moments where I even got derpier than the makeup usually is. I mean, I played Mass Effect, and it was usually not that derpy. Being that derpy, where you literally would get stuck in the snow. Just get stuck in the snow, let's put it. I mean, freeze, it's just taking a long time to load. Give me time to highlight this. Game. Agug. I think the game is stuck. That loading. Crud. Play on the PS3. Sorry. I didn't even I gotta quit the game here. Restart. It was taking longer than they usually do. Even for a card creating, a match with a call in it. That's right, I've been a lot of load screens with these games with the on the call, but that was way longer than normal. Didn't like the match setup, I guess, I don't know. Yeah, I'm playing on a PS3, as you just probably saw. Yeah, still fine. Okay. Just waiting to get the next screen. Okay. Very good. So we're gonna just I don't know why it's that froze, but if it has a hard time with certain setup, like loading it, it will do that. I mean, that's not the first time. I not the first time that's happened. Was it you? With this game. It's a fortunate part of this game. I don't know why it does it. I just don't get it.